Olympic triple jump champion Yulimar Rojas has been ruled out of the Paris 2024 with an Achilles tendon injury. The Venezuelan sustained the injury during a training session in Spain and has since undergone surgery in Madrid. Rojas, who is the current world record holder, won gold at the Games in Tokyo and is a four-time world champion. "My heart is broken, and I want to say sorry that I will not be able to take part in Paris 2024, the 28-year-old said in a statement on her ex-external account.